I don't really can see very much. I'm looking straight at the sun at the moment.
One Direction, we've had so many. Who do you want as your favourite famous person?
Forget that. Right, let's get on. Check my battery charger. So I should have done that first. I don't forget to do the battery charger, but I have forgotten today. So you're running on battery at the moment. You're not running on the charger. Promising to get a cake, by the way. They might not have one. They're usually on order. It's a bit late in the day as well now, 4:15. I should have come out sooner. Thank you. What's it about, Dylan? Is Dylan here? Did somebody say Dylan's here? I'm still having that stupid problem with followers. I think there's a bug on the following larky thing. My phone at home just rang. Oh, what a shame. What a pity. If they really want to leave me a message, they can do. There's an answer phone facility on Virgin, so they can use it if they need to. Anyway, let's get in and get this odds and ends. Right guys, well as I suspected, there's no cakes left, so I've had to get a Swiss roll. So it'd have to be a Swiss roll for the birthday cake. It's my birthday. Now he's got a problem here because I don't think he's going to be able to reverse up with his rear wheel drive vehicle on the snow. Just one wheel spinning, that's all. Be able to get a nice sunset here tonight, but I don't think I can get to the place where I usually film it from, because it's likely to be snowbound. I suspect the sledging slope will have melted by now as well, as it has. We were able to sledge there yesterday, it's all melted. Are you guys still on? Thank you. Mainway Shopping Centre. Top of Mainway. Mainway Shops. I'm going to see if I can get some Cadbury's drinking chocolate. I'm just going to price it in these two shops. There's two which should have it. It's Tesco and the Co-op. I'm going to see which one's cheapest. I'd ought to spend about £2 on it, maybe no more. Right, well, that was a case of very little helps, is that? Thank you very much, Eddie. That was actually 50 pence cheaper, almost, than Sainsbury's. So I've saved myself some money there. Wondering whether to come out and try and get the sunset. Looks like it might be a good one tonight. That's what I was thinking. But I'm not sure whether the road will be passable or not. That's what I'm thinking about, whether the road's passable. Anyway, I'm going to shut down for the moment because there's no point in going just yet because it's be about another quarter of an hour maybe. So No, I've not. I've not thought about going out there at all yet. Yes, you should find them at the top of Mainway. You can't miss it. You can't miss the Mainway shops. Anyway, look, I'm shutting off for the minute.